here's what we tried from Leonard's Bakery, also known as Hawaii's original malasada bakery. A malasada is a Portuguese donut without a hole, and the traditional ones don't contain any type of filling, but some of the ones made in Hawaii usually do.
That's
pretty good.
There's a coconut one. Yeah, that has it.
This one or the chocolate one?
This one? Halpia over chocolate. Wow.
Because I love coconut. One more bite, okay?
No, you can have more.
That donut, this is the best donut in my life.
My mom truly got to enjoy all the sweets Hawaii had to offer.